They also signed Victor Mesa. That is the top prospect that they have, and they spent a bunch of money to get him. And there's the first strikeout for Miles Michaelis.
That's the slider for Michaelis, and one of the astounding things about his season last year, less walks than starts. That is ridiculous.
This day and age,
yes,
you don't see that.